What's up, guys? I just got back from Altoona. I'm sorry I didn't tape that much. When we first got in Altoona, we went to Field and Stream first. I got a new boot bag. It's a fishing boot bag I'm gonna take to the beach this summer. And I got two boxes of shotgun ammo. So that's a good thing. And then we were gonna go to Tessic's Roadhouse, and there's an hour and a half a wait for there. So me, my uncle, my dad, and my friend Caleb, we all decided we were gonna go Olive Garden, so we did. And I went in and I said, "Yeah, party for four," and the lady just took me right away to the table, and I'm like, "Wow, quick." We all went to the table and we ate, and we were really full. So after that, we went to Sam's Club, and I was gonna videotape all the stores we went to, but I just didn't, because I just really didn't feel like doing it. So I just didn't, and then after that we went to my sister's basketball coach's house, and to get their basketball tickets. And then now we are here home. I just wanted to come back on here and s say that. So yeah, we really had a good time. I enjoyed it. It was a good time going out to Altoona, and I had fun. So that's a thumbs up. I had fun. So I hope that you guys are having a good Saturday night, and I will get back on. Maybe I'll be on tonight. I'm not sure. I'm gonna hop on my Xbox in a minute here and play some Fortnite. If I don't get on tonight, I will see you guys tomorrow, and I promise I will do a video then. So I will talk to you guys soon. See you guys.